Thank you, Father, for the privilege given to us to be called your sons and daughters through Jesus Christ, our Lord.
Yes, you.